Welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. I am Miss Biz, and we're going to Irkngthand? These dwemer really need different names for stuff. This is part of the Thieves Guild quest because we need to get this... I don't know, I'm confused. I thought that Mercer had the skeleton key, but we need to go here. I already kind of forgot. Anyways, I'm in Shearpoint because it's the closest place I had. And then decided to go wandering. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I forgot. So when I first got here, before I actually started recording, there was totally a dragon, so I killed him, and then I went back to sell off the dragon bones and scales because they are super heavy and I don't need that clogging up my inventory when we are about to go in a dungeon. So, I am still wearing my Thieves Guild hood and my Nightingale armor, but I think I'll probably be switching to my heavy armor for this dungeon. I'm really close to leveling up, which makes me happy. Ah, shit, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Maybe I won't die. Ah! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Oh, golly. Oh, bandit outlaw, I don't have time to deal with you. Would you just die already? No! Gosh. Guys, I don't have time to deal with you. So just give it up. 25 times 10, that would have to be worth 250, and it is not. Oh, yeah, and I totally picked up some elven arrows for my buddy Fendel to use. Totally wasn't supposed to take that, was I? 8 times 10 equals 80. Nope, that has to be worth 20. Oh! Wow, you guys died really fast. Where's the other dude? Ha! Whoa, I just want to see what he has. Let me see what I want to take, Wah! Enough! Ha! Have you! Ha! Nah. There's still an archer somewhere, and he's being really annoying. So I'm gonna have to track him down. But I need to loot this other guy first. You got stuff worth it. I hope Fendel's alright. I kinda just ignored him. How do I do that? Yay! Okay, and now we're gonna put back on our shield. And, oh, Fendel, you made it! That's good. That's great. Alright, so where's the other archer dude that was picking on us? Is he still around? Am I supposed to be up here? I'm probably supposed to be on the ground floor. I'm probably not supposed to be up here yet. Let's see. Okay. Oh, look at that! Ha ha! You're dead! Ha ha, my Fendel killed you. Ooh, more elven arrows. Wasn't that nice? That's worth 10. That's worth 10. That is not worth 10. Oh my. What does this do? I have a feeling I totally was not supposed to come in this way. This is probably like the exit or something ridiculous. That's okay with me, though. Totally okay with me if I'm coming crooked. Totally the exit. What is this? Oh, what do you have here? Some mead? Can't actually take anything from the cooking spit. Well, how would I have opened this? Is this the front entrance? This is probably not the front entrance. Well, we better go find it. I thought they were gonna meet me here. Are they gonna meet me here? Oh, they're probably inside. Buggers, they don't kill anybody on their way in.
A bad time to get lost, friend.
Oh yeah, you think so? Yeah. Ha ha! I liked it for them to occasionally hit me, because then it, will up my blocking skill. Mwahaha. And upping my blocking skill is fantastic, because I want to be able to... Okay, now let's heal ourselves. That's how you level up, is doing all this kind of cool stuff. Alright, anybody else around here? You wanna mess with me? You wanna mess with me? If I were you, I won't mess with me. Haha. Alright, put my shield back on. These bandits are, I'm not gonna lie, they're pretty damn creative. This is totally the end, because there's a big fancy chest. I'm totally okay with cheating my way through this place. Look at that. Big fancy chest. Anything in here? Nope. Alright, alright. I might need to run back to town quickly before we even get inside the darn thing. Because just from... Oh, maybe this is where I was supposed to go. Really? This is really where I was supposed to go? How the heck was I going to get in if I didn't unlock the gate? You can't tell me I was supposed to fall down the mountainside. That could not have been planned.
Still here.
Alright, so I unloaded on Fendel already, and it's getting pretty snowy outside, so I think we better head in. Speak to Carlia. Where the heck is Carlia? Oh, golly. Is she supposed to be at the very end? Apparently she is supposed to be at the very end, because they are waiting within for me. I can't help but think that there's gonna be things that they forgot to kill on the way. Is that bad of me to think that? No? Did they kill everybody? Well, hot damn. Oh, look at that. Alright. Oh, so close. Oh, no, the other way. Okay, we're really close to this. Oh, no, closer. Yes! Haha, I didn't even break that many lockpicks. Elven boots and an elven bow. Nice. I like it. Mostly, Fendel's gonna love it. Ooh, a potion of playful healing. I'll take that. Okay, a lot of more dead bandits. Boy, how many dead bandits are there gonna be in here? Like a lot, or just a lot? Boy, which way do I go? Really, maybe should put on a torch? Nah, I'm fine. It's just a wee bit dark in here. Hope you're not scared of the dark. You're scared of the dark. Well, sorry. Whoa! Ha! Okay, so not everything. Oi vey, man. Not everything is dead already? They didn't get everything? And Fendel is most definitely not in here. Sheet. Oh, so many dead things. So many. Oi. Without Fendel, I don't know if I'm gonna actually have enough room to carry all this junk. Woo! Hopefully I'll be able to come back. Nope. See? You're no match for me, buddy. I'll get you. Now I'll get you good. Nobody else over there? Okay. What else we got going on? Okay, I feel like I should maybe save. Hello? Anyone? Ooh, I'm gonna get you! Haha, you tried to hit me. I'll block it! Whoa, there's two of you! Whoa! There's like a whole bunch of them! Whole bunch of you! Okay, so, let's see. I am thinking... Oh, where is just restore health? I'm thinking poisons probably don't do anything to them. But I'm gonna try and see. Let's see if any of my poisons do anything to you. Let's damage your health. Yeah, you resisted it. Kinda figured poisons are resistible. Die! Die! Alright, and my next thing... Okay, let's just loot everything here. I already have a plan for what I was grabbing when I next leveled up. I leveled up my heavy armor skill to 50 so I can unlock the next perk. And then we're only one perk away from it weighing nothing, which is fantastic. I'll just heal myself up and we'll continue on. I'm gonna hold off on taking that perk quite yet, though. And I'm gonna wait until maybe there's a boss fight where I'm really gonna need it. Thinking there's probably gonna be a boss fight somewhere where I'll appreciate not having taken that perk yet. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Get around all this. Ridiculous. Okay, let's go. Is there things coming? Ow! Ow! Whoa! Oh! Go away! Go away! Light armor? Oh, I'm probably wearing one piece of light armor for my lock-checking thing. Gosh, you guys are annoying. Okay, I see another chest. I did save. Ooh, it's only an apprentice one, so this is good. Wow, that was quick. Must have been a really... That lockpick must have had a manufacturer's defect in it, I'm thinking. Oh, so close, so close. Like, it doesn't help that I'm pretty terrible at this, but I'm better than that first try. Like, come on. Gear, gold, magicka. Ooh, a mace that paralyzes the target. Ooh, I didn't even see, but that shield most definitely was enchanted. I don't know with what, but it wasn't an ebony shield, so it wasn't as awesome as my shield. Okay. There's totally alive things up there. So I think it's just good to go kill them. Might as well, right? Ha! Ha! Because not only do I get all your loot, then I can actually heal myself and level that up too. There's a chest. Ooh, a silver jeweled necklace. Very nice, very nice. Okay. I wonder, this is probably not their door, the door they're through, is it? Probably not. Oh my goodness, is this connected to that big thing? Oh man. Oh, you guys are here! Hey guys! How's it going?
Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late.
Oh, so we are looking for the skeleton key. I see. Those bandits back there.
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
Okay. Oi.
The ice would go a long way in helping get the guild back on its feet.
Yeah. Okay, so Mercer... I don't know. He's after something. Oh! Wow, look at you, buddy. You are a mean old guy who leaves lots of traps. Da-na-na. All right. We're just gonna hang out.
Wait a moment. What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
No!
I'm on it, lass.
Are we going down there? What?
Damn it, there's no way through.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass, and we'll be ready for him. Let's keep moving.
Okay. So if he wants us to follow, he probably has a plan, guys. I'm just saying. Probably has a plan. And now I'm gonna back up after every freaking doorway. Thanks, buddy, for the very first trap. Now I'm paranoid. It's very blue and glowy in here.
Look at the size of this place. Have you ever seen anything like it in your life, lass?
Yes! Actually, I have. I've quite well traveled.
Never seen anything like it in your life, lass.
Imagine the riches hidden within these walls.
Within the walls, man. Just look at all the chests. Them Falmer. They like to hoard. They're little hoarders. And it's pretty fantastic of them, I'm not gonna lie. Whoop! There you go! See? Falmer! Whoa, don't sneak. Ha ha. Na 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 na. Oh, do we got like a archer around here somewhere?
Come on and face me, you coward.
Yeah, we're just gonna go pull this lever over here, because usually you're supposed to pull levers after you open the chest. Alrighty, let's pull the lever and see what it does. I don't know what it's doing. Did it open a door over here? Ooh, expert.
Guess it was nothing after all.
I kind of want to try to open this. I don't know if I'll be able to. No. I think I've got lots of lockpicks, eh? Lots and lots. Oh, we found where it's nearby, though, at least. Okay, it's nearby this area. Oh, so close, so close, so close. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes! We got in. I don't know what this does. Oh. But I activated it. Whoa! Oh, there's so many people. I don't want to hit them.
No one hears us.
Consume me.
All right. So we opened that. We killed a Falmer dude. Oh, look. There's another dead one down here. Falmer ears. Those are always good. Other stuff sucks. Hey! Hey, that's actually a good one. 20 times 21 is 210, so it's over our 10 value weight thing. None of that is, though. Oy vey, man. There's lots of dead things. No! Will you carry stuff for me?
Keep as quiet as you can. The farmer may be blind.
Vitalos, Mercer has a lot to answer for.
Alright, so I hid a bunch of stuff in a chest. So I will come back for it later, hopefully. Oy vey. This isn't gonna be good. I guess if I'm coming back later, I'll pick all those mushrooms later on. Yeah. Whoa!
Wait, I hear something.
boy. That was no good. Oh, stop being a bonehead and walking in it. Even I'm smarter than that. That was not expecting that at all. Oh boy. Hey, look at that, a chest. I love to unlock chests. They usually have good stuff in them. Oh, come on, that was so close. Couldn't you have just given it to me? Come on. Ow, come on, seriously, it's a freaking normal chest. There we go. Finally. Ooh, look at all that. Nice. Elven bow of stunning. Chance to paralyze the target. That's pretty sweet. Okay, so I saved. How do I open the damn gate? Aha! I found the final lever. Whoopsie-daisy. Sorry, guys. There you go. Now I'll make my way back down there, and hopefully the gate is open. And shit, the gate's not open. Please say the gate is opening. Well, I've been wandering around for a while, and I really don't have a clue how to get that gate open. So I think that's going to be the end of this episode, and I'll look into how to get that gate open. That's where we'll start next time. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Miss Biz. Bye for now.